Did you know it was stated in the One Piece anime that Garp ate 842 donuts without sleeping or taking a break because he was trying to beat a world record? If you ever wondered whose record Garp was trying to beat, I'd imagine it could be Katakuri, since homie ate donuts so frequently he literally caused his mouth to artificially expand. But I think the more obvious answer is Akainu. Because of his Ace Mobile donut shop, you could say he's had a lot of hands-on experience.